Hi YouTube, it's the 13th of the 9th, 2011. How about a 7-minute earthquake? Well, that's exactly what was recorded over at the Kamchatka Peninsula, Russia, at the Shivalich volcano. The Shivalich rises 3,283 metres above the sea level and forms part of the Kamchatka chain. The chain of volcanoes is in the Kamchatka Peninsula in Russia's far east. Now the volcano that erupted, the Shivalich, a crevice with a depth of about 30 metres was formed on top of the volcano. And this is where the earthquake that lasted 7 minutes was recorded. The volcano's 10-kilometre ash column was the highest during the past month, and this broke the record of 8,200 metres. Now they're saying there's no danger for local communities, though a lot of ash may have spread already to nearby villages. This volcano's activity has increased since 2009. And this is since the volcano first erupted in 1980, where its activities have been continuously monitored by local authorities. All in all, there are more than 150 volcanoes on the Kamchatka Peninsula, and 29 of them are currently active. Thanks, YouTube.